Okay, here's another League of Legends game coming your way, this time with Ashe, AD Carry. Lane matchups are as follows. I'm Ashe, partner with Leona bot against Blitzcrank and Lucian. We have Fiddlesticks in the jungle against Kha'Zix, Fiora top against Jax, and Twisted Fate mid against Syndra.
Never lose focus.
Been seeing a lot of Fiddlesticks jungle lately, and I just don't know why. I don't know if he got used in a tournament or something, and that's the reason for the surge in popularity, but
he requires a steady hand.
Some have been more effective than others, to say the least. Anyway, if you don't know how Ashe works, your passive is Focus. When you're not auto-attacking, you build up stacks of Focus here. Once you reach 100 stacks, your next auto-attack is a guaranteed crit.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Your Q is Frost Shot. This is Ashe's signature move. It's a toggle-type move. When it's active, every shot you take costs 8 mana and it slows the enemy. The slow scales with rank. W is Volley. This is one of the more pricey moves of Ashe's.
Strike quickly.
And if Leona were paying attention, we could have killed him.
Minions have spawned.
Yeah, just be careful where you stand. That most likely means there's an invade coming.
Faster than my arrow? I think not.
But you fire arrows in the cone, does damage, 1-to-1 AD scaling, and they slow whatever they hit. E is Hawkshot, has the passive effect of giving you 3 gold whenever you kill something. The active effect is you can reveal a location that's a certain distance away from Ashe.
Avarosa, guide me.
You're next.
I won't lead us astray.
Ooh, you got me.
My aim is steady.
Okay, I haven't missed one, which means I'm probably gonna miss this entire wave right here.
Do not confuse mercy for weakness. I will unite the Freljord.
No.
One shot. I always take the high ground.
Got the cannon. Lucian has 17.
Swiftly now.
Cost me my summoners, but at least we didn't give up first blood. But now I gotta start making up the CS difference.
I won't miss.
And Fiddle's not helping. Damn it.
United, we are stronger.
Now that I think about it, she went for the coin.
Never lose focus.
Okay. Come on, kill the cannon.
I will unite the Freljord.
No! And I didn't get any of those. Can't believe that. They spared the cannon. That freaking sucks.
Swiftly now.
He has boot. Did he start with boots? I wasn't really paying attention, but boots, longsword, and he stacked up on pots.
Stand together.
And I didn't get to cover Crystal Arrow, but it's a linear skill shot, global, traveling. It stops at the first champion it actually hits. It can stun an enemy for up to 3 seconds, depending on how far it actually travels, which is one of the longest duration CCs in the game. I think the minimum is 1.5 for like a point blank shot.
Faster than my arrow? I think not.
No. And you're gonna get pulled,
Leona.
I won't
lead us astray.
She has her sights down, we just need her to start using it.
Do not confuse mercy for weakness. I do my best work.
Okay, one ward. That one.
Peace be quiet as a steady hand.
And we have to worry about getting pulled into the tower.
We are one people.
Kha'zix is showing mid, so we don't have to worry about him.
United, we are stronger.
He went through all of his health pots already. And his mana pots.
I always take the high ground. We must press on.
I don't know where Twisted Fate ulted to.
An enemy has been slain.
But sending the bug back is a nice thing. It can come a little in handy. He has a small CS lead on me. Hopefully he can't last hit those too well. Looks like he's missing most of them. Comes out a little bit, I can crystal arrow him.
We're on the right path.
An ally has been slain.
We are one people.
No. Damn!
I won't lead us astray. Do not confuse mercy for weakness.
So that was the majority of my mana, sadly.
swiftly now.
Damn it. Odds are he's gone. I'm going back for the BF sword.
An enemy has been slain. An ally has been slain.
Okay. I'm probably gonna miss the cannon, sadly. Oh, he might push it. Okay, he's gonna save the cannon for me. What a friend. Three health pots, one mana pot, he also has a BF sword, but I have a slight AD advantage due to the Vamp Scepter.
United, we are stronger. Make it count.
Oh, she swapped it out.
Stand together.
Damn!
Faster than my arrow? I think not.
At least I got the assist. That sucked.
I do my best work from afar.
Let's go take out my anger on the dragon. Okay, the bug is 3-1. That's a little problematic. Don't know why Lucian is the mid.
Swiftly now. Mercy for
there
weakness.
He is.
Peace requires a steady hand. We are one people.
Go for the cannon.
Unite the Freljord.
And Blitz warded that for some reason.
Stand together. United, we are stronger.
Damn it, that hit me in the end after all.
For the thrill.
No! I'm pissed, Blitz. That's what you get for body blocking my arrow.
The high ground. Faster than my arrow? I think not.
Okay.
Enemy rampage.
And Fiora has me worried now.
We must press on.
Dealing with a late game Jax is not my definition of fun.
An enemy has been slain.
Never lose
faith. Yeah, he's gonna catch up if not past me. Right there. Yes, he has one over me.
Stand together.
Shut down.
Small bit of good news.
Never lose focus. No one escapes my aim.
Hopefully she'll save the other one for the cannon here.
Fly.
Yeah, this poke is barely doing anything.
Do not confuse mercy for weakness. We are one people.
So Blitz probably won't try that again for a little while. And I didn't have to burn heal after all, just flash.
United, we are stronger.
Thirster, we'll get the zeal.
We must press on.
I'm going to be sticking to my normal AD carry build. Bloodthirster, grabbing the zeal, then to the last whisper. Blitz doesn't have any armor just yet. He's rushing the Shirelias. Lucian has a bloodthirster of his own now, but we're tied in CS. I have 3 kills. He has 3 deaths.
Swiftly now.
No.
Peace requires a steady hand.
Yeah, that doesn't really matter. The two of us should have so much lifesteal at this point that our poke is meaningless. It's just gonna come to an all-in. Okay, she got all 3 melee, so that's pretty much the max she can do for the relic shield.
I always take the high ground.
And for once I have a bit of a CS lead.
I do my best work from afar.
An ally has been slain.
I will unite the Freljord.
Double kill. Your team has destroyed a turret.
Swiftly now.
Rampage.
very unhappy robot. But Jax 222, Fiora 14. Crap. Grabbing the BF sword so I have more AD. Unfortunately, Crystal Arrow has AP scaling, no AD scaling, so I won't get anything off of that, but Volley will hurt. 249, that will say 250 plus 80, 330 damage if I manage to land at least one arrow. I don't know if you can land more than one, doesn't really say anything.
I think not.
And as you probably can tell from my CSing, I don't play Ashe near enough.
Right between the eyes.
Got her. And Jax is the one I'm worried about. I'm not going up there alone.
No one escapes my aim.
Yeah, I want the dragon to be honest.
Do not refuse mercy for weakness.
He's not.
United, we are stronger. Requires a steady hand.
He's not coming that way. I'm gonna go clear out the bot, push it so that he has to come back out from wherever the hell he's hiding.
I will unite the Freljord.
No!
Make it count.
What's going on? Too far away to risk an arrow, I think.
On the right path.
No, I'm not.
Stand together.
We have Twisted Fate for Wave Clear, so I don't think I need to get the Static Shiv here. I can go for the Phantom Dancer and try to maximize my dueling potential. Downside is trying to save TF, I had to burn my ult. That could come back to hurt us here.
Stand together.
Did 225 to Jax. He doesn't actually have any armor yet. Bad ward blitz.
Requires a steady hand.
Godlike.
summoner has disconnected.
Hopefully he comes back.
We must
We're gonna need all the- there he is. We need all the help we can get. Half the stack's gone.
I do my best work from afar. Do not confuse mercy for weakness.
And he's not there. He's probably at the blue buff then.
Faster than my arrow?
I can't go near him because he can kill me pretty easily.
Swiftly now.
There he is.
Never lose focus.
Backing off.
I always take the high ground. I won't lead us astray. United, we are stronger.
Your turret has been destroyed. An ally has been slain.
Peace requires a double kill.
Shut down. Enemy double kill.
Never lose focus.
Let's go get the last whisper, see if this game can be salvaged after all.
I always take the high ground. Faster than my arrow?
Jax doesn't have teleport, so that's one thing we don't have to worry about.
Do not confuse mercy for weakness. We must press on.
Okay, we can do an all or nothing push here.
I will unite the Freljord.
Two down. Yeah, make a push on the Nexus. Yeah, you guys. guys can kill Blitz, I don't really give a damn. So, base race, exciting, right?
Victory!
Jax never came back, so I just walked in through the front door. And that dance sums up how I feel about this, pretty much. I'm fed up. So, I'll post thoughts and observations in the description. I'm the Hero of Light, thanks for watching, and goodbye.